this up off the faceoff win. Matt into the box on his own, lobs it down low. Austin shoots and scores! 4-1 Denver. One to contact it. So Denver gets a possession out of Villanova's second goal of the day. Fed right out in front by Austin French to a wide open Quinn McCone, and the Pioneers erase that goal not even 40 seconds later, and it's Denver 7 and Villanova 2. And now the Pioneers pounce on it. Pass out in front. Skylar Blair shoots and scores. 12-3 Denver, 3:22 to go before halftime. A shot and scores top shelf with 7 on the shot clock. Colton Jackson blasts one home.